So matter is that which possesses, you know, physical substance. From a dominant or primary perspective, let's elaborate on it to demystify this whole enigma. There's a lot of vagueness and it lacks clarity. So matter is that which possesses physical substance. Matter is that which possesses physical substance. Well, let's look at it from a more hypothetical perspective and say matter is that which possesses physical, non-physical substance, tangible, intangible substance, animate, inanimate substance, organic, inorganic substance.